Hello, YouTube. So I'm using this new feature. This is my first time using this feature from YouTube. When I hit upload, it lets me record video from webcam. So I'm not using any video recording software. I'm just using YouTube, which is quite nice if it works the way I hope it does. Because usually I would use like Photo Booth or some kind of other video recording software on my MacBook, and from there on, I would actually have to wait to convert the video file. Because it would be in .mov format, and that file format for I don't know why, but if I upload it to YouTube, oftentimes the audio clip is missing. So you'll just see me like talking, but without any audio, which is weird. So I'd have to convert it to a YouTube friendly format, which is a .fob file format, and that takes time. But I guess with this, it just lets me just record and straight upload. So hopefully that's awesome. Anyway, that technical talk aside, I guess my update here is that I'm going to Colorado. I'm going to Colorado because the Obama campaign wants me there. See, the thing is, my canvassing, it's also sudden, because yesterday our crew was coming from New Jersey, which is where we're canvassing, and in the car during the car ride, the director called me and was like, "Hey, how far are you guys away from the office?" We're like, 30 minutes away." "Okay, well, when you get here, we have a big announcement waiting for you." And everyone in the car was just like, "What? Big announcement? What's going on?" So we get to the office and no one's there. So we assumed she was like waiting for us, or I don't know, I thought like I misunderstood her. But actually, no, the director, and my director and the street team director, they were both actually eating somewhere. So they came like 2 minutes later. And then she was like, "Yeah, so I know I asked some of you guys to, camp, like if you guys were interested in going to a swing state and campaigning for Obama. But yeah, but now it's actually, we just got the sudden request to have the entire team, entire canvassing office go and campaign for Obama for the next 12 days or until the election." So that was really sudden for the directors as well. They started like texting and calling, the canvassers and stuff to see if they could go, which is quite crazy. But yeah, I'm going, and I'm not really sure what it entails so far. As a canvasser, I've only been a canvasser for like 3 weeks now, and so far we've been working on behalf of the Human Rights Campaign, which is the nation's largest LGBT civil rights group. So that's what I've been doing, and it's been mostly a fundraising thing. I'm not sure if this Obama thing is also fundraising or if it's just kind of informing people what's going on and getting them to persuading them to vote for Obama. I mean, it could be, it's probably both. But yeah, no, it's gonna be pretty exciting. And the reason I'm doing this update now, before I go, is because I won't be home for like 12 days. So I won't be able to post any YouTube videos. I figure, hey, I'm just gonna make a bunch of them today and then just upload them to make up for my like over an year long hiatus from YouTube. So yeah, that's my update pretty much. I'm going to Colorado and I'm going to be working my ass off. As the director told me, it was like gonna be like back to back 12 to 14 hour shifts. In Colorado right now, I think it's snowing. So it's gonna be brutal to like walking out there for hours and canvassing to people, but it's gonna be fun. As far as like it is something I think I could buy into. I'm not a big fan of Obama, but I just don't want Romney to win. So that is my biggest motivation there. And this election is actually incredibly important if you consider just the fact that the two Supreme Court justices are pretty close to retiring. They're over 70 years old, and both of them were in support of, Roe v. Wade was decided because of that, because of how they decided. So if they retire and Romney becomes president, he would of course, have Supreme Court justices that's going to overturn Roe v. Wade. Which is a big deal. If you know, so there's a lot of things that that the Romney administration or Romney would be administration stands for that I just not work for me. But I mean, I can't even vote anyway, so it's not a big thing. But like getting people to vote for Obama, I could get on board with that. If I could vote, and if also third party was actually a viable thing, I'd probably vote. I'm a really liberal guy, so I'd probably vote Jill Stein on the Green Party ticket. But yeah, so actually, this isn't like I'm not compromising my values or anything going there. Obama is not my biggest Obama administration, what it has done, but better than Romney in my opinion. And in this American system, apparently you have to pick the lesser of the two evils, so they say. This election is actually a really cynical one if you think about it. I mean, the most cynical one in my lifetime was probably Bush versus Kerry, because I mean, no one is actually voting for any of those guys. They're voting so that Bush wouldn't win or so that Kerry wouldn't win. It's like the same situation here. A lot of people, including Democrats, including Obama's supporters, are tired of, they saw what happened, and they're just tired of the Obama administration. But Romney's worse for them, and for me. So no one's actually voting for a candidate. They're voting against their fears. See, Romney supporters, are they really voting for Romney? Or are they voting against Obama? Which I think is more of the case also with Obama supporters. Are they really voting for Obama? I think they're kind of just voting in a hope that Romney doesn't win, which would be my case too. But yeah, that's my political talk for the day, I guess. If you are able to vote, please vote. It's important, I guess. If you're an American, any other like other people, like I don't know. It's interesting how our presidential election works. But I think this time this presidential election it's a pretty important one. So if you are able to vote, do vote. Vote your values. If voting your values means voting third party, go for it. I really that's probably the biggest, I don't know. Anyway, so that's my political talk. I was gonna end this video with what was I gonna talk about? Shoot. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm wearing a tie. It's not like I went anywhere. I just wanted to wear a tie. Like, when I was in Tennessee to visit my dad, I took a lot of his favorite ties, and he got kind of upset. But I'm not even using ties anymore, so I just figured, hey, I'll wear ties for a YouTube video. So that's why I'm wearing a tie. And yeah, so from this video onwards, I guess I'll make a lot of YouTube videos today, and then just upload a slew of them. I'm gonna start like a new series. It's gonna be called like A Vegan Kwan, where I just talk some vegan topics because I'm vegan, kind of. Mostly. Lately, it's been a little bit hard because of my financial situation, but like I'm like 99% vegan, except on Wednesdays. But I'll get more on that later. So yeah, I'm gonna do talk about that. I'll probably also have a lot more gaming videos, where I talk about some games. I was unemployed for a while, so I played so many games when I was unemployed. There's that, and then just whatever comes to mind. So yeah, I'll leave you with that, and the next time I actually so I'll make a lot of videos, and the next update will be after I return from Colorado, and I'll talk more about that. Later, guys.